Hi everyone, my name is Junko. This is the video to show you the table setting before you're taking my online lessons. Let's have a look. First, we place felt on the table to protect your table from ink stains, and also it's nice to have air between paper and table so ink travel nicely, evenly on the paper. And brush. I have two sized brush. It's good to have this size brush and a little brush for the detail, fine lines. And water. I've got plenty of water here. And ink stick. It's made of soot. Oh, hello. Hey. So if you have a cat, he can be in the other room so you can focus on your work better. Uno, you can go to the other room. Good girl. Ink stick made of soot and animal glue. Suzuri, ink stone where you grind ink stick to make your own ink. Little white dishes, one for gray tone. Another one's gonna be your palette. You check the tone before you apply on rice paper. And paperweight. Anything can be paperweight, like stones from your garden. And lastly, rice paper. Papers have to be rice papers, other papers like watercolor papers, printing papers. They're not working with this particular sumi ink. So please make sure you have some rice paper with you to practice sumie.
Hope you're ready and see you soon!